Hello and welcome to another video, another game showcase. McJug and I get some McTire money. Anyways, we're on part 6, so let's go.
What the hell? That's Zach Kornhauser. Looks like the janitor had a little man crush. Guess he's still in the closet then, huh? Good one, Dad. You know my son.
Hey, so what did you mean by benefits? Did you mean...
Yes, I did. You get birds with their bodies.
Oh my God, I finally get some real...
But listen. Here's the plan. I'm going to keep it brief. You're going to clone a bomb. So you're going to put it in the Malzar's house. Make it look like you put it on the ship. Then the Malzar will end up blowing his house sky high with everyone inside, including Mr. Ridgway.
You're an evil genius, Zar.
I know.
Hey, check this out. It's a gun.
This is where the janitor took me to give me his old gun.
The one that shoot the Zar.
This one must have been made for you to shoot the Zar with.
You probably shouldn't stay here either. Let's get that bomb in the engine room.
What were you thinking? Playing with my guns. Did you use them? Did you fire any shots?
I didn't.
What are you insinuating? Somebody else did?
Yeah, well... Pat didn't. We were just shooting into the woods, and it's not like anyone got hurt or anything.
But you could have got hurt. You know better than that.
Yeah, I know what I'm doing.
No, Jesse, you don't. Just... look at your arm. This isn't a game. Is there something going on around here that I don't know about?
No. Why do you ask that?
Since I've been down here, Pat's did nothing but stare at me.
Is all this really necessary? Don't you think this is a little overboard? A little overkill?
He deserves every bit of this. Needs to be perfect. Extravagant. I feel the pain she felt. I want to be as painful as humanly possible. I want to see him suffer.
That's pretty sick, Player 2. Pretty sick.
This is Dad. Chill.
He's talking about my fiance, Amy.
Now, we wait.
Why?
because there's going to be too much going on the ship out there. We just got to hang tight and just camp out here.
Something he's powerless to stop. I think I'm the only one that can help him. I'm the only one that can fix this.
I know. You're always there for your loved ones, aren't you?
I'm going to help our son.
Oh, I've missed you so much during this past week.
And I'm grinding till I'm tired. This you ain't grinding till you tired. So I'm grinding with my eyes wide.
Mr. Ridgeway.
Day for day, life for night. Dear Lord, you took so many of my people. I'm just wondering why you ever take my life. Like, what the hell am I doing by you?
Take me away from the hood, like the state penitentiary. Take me away from the hood, in the casket or a Bentley. Take me away, like a, take me away, like a, from Kurt Cobain. I'm from a windy city, like do or die. From a block close to where Biggie was crucified. That was Brooklyn's Jesus, shot for no reason. And you wonder why Kanye wears Jesus pieces? Cause that's Jesus people, and game needs the equal. Hated on so much passion, the Christ need a sequel. Yeah, like Rockefeller need a seagull. Like I needed my father, but he needed a needle. I need some meditation, so I can lead my people. They asking why, by the John Lennon lead the Beatles. And why every hood feed off evil? Answer my question for this.
Terry?
Where's your mom?
Yeah.
Everything all right? Everything's fine. But I was just thinking, what if the detonator that's on Earth right now detonates this bomb? It won't. How do you know that?
Now, the moment we've all been waiting for. graduate family in one bomb. Goodbye, Balzor.
Thank God I spent 3 years on the bomb squad.
Bomb squad, 3 years. One detonator to one bomb. We're fine, trust me.
Even with the cloning and time travel, we'll be alright. If not, hey, mission accomplished.
I hope you're right.
Dad! Are you okay?
Please tell me it's really you.
This is really me. What the hell happened?
I wish I had time to explain this all to you, but I don't. Please answer me this. Have you fallen victim to the game?
How do you know that?
It's a long story. Maybe I'll tell you someday. I feel your pain, though. Listen to me, and listen well. There are two alien bacteria. They're trying to kill you. Player one, the copier, and player two, the controller.
Yeah, TOM and PAT, trust me. I know all about them.
TOM, PAT.
This isn't too rehearsal.
Well, I bet they think they're real cool, still giving themselves acronym nicknames. Look, you call them whatever you want, son. But the bottom line is, they want you dead. Here's what you gotta do. You gotta run upstairs to my closet and look inside the box that has the game written on it. You know, where you found my old gun.
Do you know what it stands for? The game?
No, assuming the Czar's still around, you might want to ask him. As I was saying, in that shoebox there's a wristwatch. And you can use that to go back.
The pocket watch?
No, I mean wristwatch. So wait, you put the pocket watch in there? And was that your cloning machine too?
Cloning machine? What on earth are you talking about?
All you gotta do is push the button on the front, then squeeze the trigger, and then...
Why did you punch his mouth like that?
You only turn it off when I want you to turn it off.
Dad, don't worry. I'm gonna reset everything. I'm gonna reset the game like nothing ever happened. I won't be returning.
Check the game's progress.
Don't. We're fine. Trust me this time.
Well, how the hell are we gonna know when to go then?
Just wait.
Wait for
that. Jesse should be on the ship soon. So how about you just go to sleep, relax, and we're gonna wait this out.
Fire, fire.
everywhere. You think me rude, but I would just get there. It's a bad thing. I'm not gonna be in my life for a second. Tally.
You're a liar! You don't know anything about me!
So emotional. So
But you can't escape the inevitable. You can't run from destiny. And the message I
Oh my God!
We should be in the second playthrough now. You couldn't sleep, could you?
Can't sleep standing up.
Sprint, sprint, sprint! Copy, copy, copy! Sprint, sprint, sprint!
I don't talk about much when you get to the point of fetus niggas.
That was a cheap shot. Drop the gun and spin just like we're really aliens.
Screw the fight. Why don't I just kill your ass?
And what good is that gonna do? I'm trying to get on bacteria for him. Copy somebody new. I'm always gonna be better than you. Always.
And that's why I always win.
Wait,
charge, stop, punch, punch, fucking hit, fail, play crap. Call us. Chuck Wood!
Damn, that movie's inaccurate.
Airsoft BBs perfectly
good. No!
If you shoot me with that, I'm going to kick you in the nuts. So hard. I might have to do it a second time.
No. That's what you're gonna say to Izzy.
You don't have it anymore, do you? You don't have a pocket watch.
We're not meant to do such a thing in Life, Player One.
This isn't life. This is just merely a game.
It may be for you, Player One, but not for me! This art told me what the game stands for. That it stands for life.
He's like a troll freak as much as he's a liar. The moment you start listening to the Tsar is the moment that you abandon all hopes of survival. But if everyone's a bad guy, a final boss in this game, it'd be him. Trust me.
Most exiled. I come from a very cruel planet. If I don't get back, bad things will happen. That's what you said to me. First time we talked. This was just one big ploy to get me onto the ship so you could kill me. You want me to trust you? You had your chance.
Last time, Malazar! I'm not trying to kill you! I can't!
What?
You'll go against all the visions I've had of you!
Oh, I heard you crack shit.
Why are you so afraid to kill me, Player One? Because all the visions you've had your whole life will be false. It's because everything you've been invested in would be meaningless. Wouldn't that just be awful? Here, come with me.
You taking down the final boss?
No, not yet. I need to hook Jesse up. Teresa! Could I adjust the item spawns?
Would you like to spawn the reset button in the same location as last time?
Yeah, sure.
That it would spawn in the exact same place that it did last time.
I'm more concerned about the mind control device. Could you get that spawned on Nate Hoffman's coffee table?
That sounds like a really random spawn. I love it. Should be spawning shortly.
Thanks, Teresa. You're a doll.
It was not your fault, but mine.
What is that?
It's the thing I came here for.
You don't find it freaky that that thing just appeared out of nowhere?
No.
Somebody must be really looking out for me. I'm gonna be right back. Something tells me this little gizmo can do a lot more than I thought.
I can't watch a clone die!
Thank you.
That is not good. We're all gonna die now, aren't we?
Climax doesn't die then.
No. Player one! Wake up! Snap out of it! Come on!
I can't do that. I can't kill him.
You have to.
You do it.
I don't know how to play video games. You're the only one.
I hate you.
No.
Get out of here. Go.
Jesus, I can't believe I'm doing this. Oh, I'm a hypocrite. I'm so sorry. I can't kill a clone.
Yes, you can. Just pull the trigger.
So go finish him.
Alright. I can't do it.
Player two.
You killed the Malazar.
Yep.
The Overwatch in general.
God, I still sound like Corn Answer.
Whoa.
first one.
No! No, Kenji!
Really? I figured you would disown me.
Disown you? Are you kidding me? I'm just glad he's dead. You've been starving for this.
I know.
You don't seem too excited about it.
Well, it's just that I'm a bit let down. It just seemed too easy. I really thought there was something special about him. Guess not.
One, I don't remember because I fainted. But I'll leave that out. Yep. I killed the Malzar.
As I told you before, you can't fight the inevitable. Let's try. Don't think it belongs to you. I'll hold on to it for you while you die.
Purpose now, so you can do your worst, player two. You know, I can see the hesitation in your eyes. You don't have to do this, player two.
No.
We can team up, Bob.
No, Diva one.
Player one, whatever you need.
Keep this up. We gotta act now.
I just realized we're gonna have to wait up here for 2 months.
No, Lucio! No, Lucio!
This will kill you! You're wearing this, right?
That pussy shit ain't allowed.
We can't last 2 months. I don't think I can last another day. We got no food, we got no water.
No.
We gotta end now.
No, soldier.
Guess we're not used to having a time machine.
We're gonna fast forward the whole 2 months. Go grab the bomb. We can't risk them finding it or getting lost in time.
Get it done.
in this world could ask me to resist.
I am dying to know what you think of this new room. Look at this.
Beautiful,
isn't it? Copied the whole thing out of that new room. I even got a fresh new
hairstyle.
Oh my
god.
What do you think?
Why?
It's...
So what are you up to?
Since you've actually played the game.
I've been posing as Jesse's brother. I copied him a new room and stuffed his body into a bag. I also copied the guns and put them back in Mr. Ridgway's closet. He'll be none the wiser.
Good for you.
Send this video, stay tuned for the next one.